Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and in this video, I'm going to show you the best way to create a drop circle video in HitFilm. Start by taking your circle crop footage and dragging it into a video track above the main track. From here, you'll want to mask out the area that you want circle cropped, so I'm just going to click and hold on the mask tool and then come to elliptical mask and let go. From here, I will drag on that footage in the middle, and then I will hold the shift key to make that perfectly circular and the alt key to center it on my radius. From here, I can go ahead and grab and adjust that as necessary. When I'm happy with how that looks, then what I will do is add a neon glow effect to that footage. Notice that that makes it completely neon glow throughout the footage, but I'm going to go ahead and just up the intensity and drop the radius, and then the expansion I can adjust here in just a second. Something like 25 though probably will work. Now all I want to do is change this from a blend mode of screen to a blend mode of multiply. And what that does is it creates a black ring around my footage. If I want that ring to be black, then I'll just leave it as such. But if I want that ring to be white, then all I have to do is find the invert effect and drag that above the neon glow effect. Notice that that inverts everything except, of course, for the ring itself. But then if I drag that same effect underneath the neon glow effect, now I have what I'm looking for. From here, it's simply a matter of rescaling that and putting it where I want it to be, and I'm good to go. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.